It's not a conspiracy. It's a fearspiracy. We are controlled by people that are controlled by fear. The people that are controlling us does not know that they are controlled by fear. They identify with fear, and they identify with ego. They don't identify with spirit, and they don't identify with love, and they don't identify with God.